special thank you to tonight's platinum level sponsor, George Humanities. So please welcome Kelly Caudle, who is Vice President of Communications, to say a few words for us.
Good evening. I'm Kelly Caudle of Georgia Humanities, presenting sponsor of tonight's event. Georgia Humanities is proud to show our support of the Atlanta Press Club and to say thank you for the important work that our journalists do. We absolutely need you and rely on you. Our lives and our freedom depend on you. Thank you. Georgia Humanities, an affiliate of the National Endowment for the Humanities, is a statewide organization that preserves and shares the stories and cultural legacies of people and place, past, present, and future. We partner with libraries, schools, colleges and universities, museums, cultural organizations, and community building entities to provide programs like National History Day. We partner with the Smithsonian's Museum on Main Street program to bring traveling exhibitions to smaller communities around our state. We partner with the University System of Georgia and Galileo, the University of Georgia Press, and the Office of the Governor to provide the New Georgia Encyclopedia, an online authoritative resource free to journalists and other curious people everywhere. That's georgiaencyclopedia.org, by the way. The humanities explore how people understand and express the human experience and include literature, history, art, music, language, ethics, philosophy, and much more. At Georgia Humanities, we say that we are dedicated to sharing the stories that move us and make us as Georgians and as people. I think you'll agree the connection to the practice of journalism and history is obvious. In fact, we dabble in journalist circles as often as they will let us, and since 2013, we have had a recurring column called Jamil's Georgia in the Supporter Report, edited by Maria Supporta, of course. And the author of that column is the president of Georgia Humanities, Jamil Zanaldeen, who is seated right here at the front table. I would also like to acknowledge and thank my other Georgia Humanities colleagues, and especially our board member, Brian Broderick, a principal at Jackson Spalding, who joins us tonight, seated up here. So I want to quickly tell you about a special partnership Georgia Humanities has with the University of Georgia Grady College of Journalism. As you are all no doubt aware, 2016 marks the centennial of the Pulitzer Prizes. In honor of this anniversary, the Pulitzer Prize Centennial Campfires Initiative, which is a joint venture with the Federation of State Humanities Councils, offered funding for projects seeking to focus on journalism and the humanities, to imagine their future, and to inspire new generations to consider the values represented by Pulitzer Prize-winning work. With some of this funding, a team from UGA's Grady College of Journalism started their own campfire by building a website called Look Forward, a digital exhibition on civil rights and the Pulitzer Prize in Georgia. The URL is lookforwardga.org, which is available to you tonight, right now, as a sneak preview. With more than 100 unique digital artifacts, the site features 15 Georgia Pulitzer-winning journalists, authors, and historians. All of their work has contributed to the cause of for civil rights. Historical context on the Pulitzer Prize and the civil rights movement is also featured. Correlated links to the New Georgia Encyclopedia abound. The Grady team recorded more than 12 hours of interviews with 20 people, and these interviews will be housed at the Special Collections Library of the University of Georgia, where they will be available to support future research on civil rights in Georgia. And I should mention that many of you in this room were interviewed for this project, so I know you're interested to see the outcome. I want to acknowledge I want to acknowledge Dr. Janice Hume and Jason Guthrie of the Grady Journalism School. If you wouldn't mind standing up, they're the ones who put this website together. The power of such a resource is evident, and we know that Georgia's stories are national stories. Dignity, freedom, equality all find their way into the Pulitzer stories represented here. For certain, these Georgia stories are national stories, even global stories. Although Look Forward GA, the website, will not be launched formally until January 2017, feel free to explore it now. And as a reminder, you've got a bookmark that was left in your chair. We'd love to know what you think of it. Thank you for listening, and congratulations to tonight's inductees. Thank you.